And it appears that German car makers should set aside billions of dollars as contingent or liabilities every financial year. We say this because after paying more than $35 billion as fine in recent years over the infamous Dieselgate scandal, German car maker Volkswagen, along with three other manufacturers, have been asked by European Union to pay around $1 billion fine for colluding on the development of anti-pollution technology for diesel cars. European Commission said Volkswagen and its two subsidiaries, Audi, Porsche, and Mercedes parent firm Daimler, with luxury car maker BMW, have avoided technology to restrict pollution from gasoline and diesel passenger cars. All companies have acknowledged the cartel and agreed to settle the case. For the first time, European Commission has imposed collusion fines on firms for the use of technical developments. EU antitrust chief said, despite having tech to cut harmful emissions beyond legal limits, all five firms avoided to compete and denied consumers the chance to buy less polluting cars.
Today, the Commission took a decision against five car manufacturers, Daimler, BMW, as well as Volkswagen, Audi and Porsche, which are part of the Volkswagen Group. The Commission imposed a total fine of €875 million.
Though the case is not directly linked to Dieselgate scandal, when Volkswagen admitted about 11 million diesel vehicles worldwide were fitted with deceptive software. Now, under a settlement, Volkswagen will pay a fine of $594 million and BMW around $440 million. Daimler disclosed collusion to EU Commission and therefore granted full immunity from fines. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.